greatest lesson I learned in seminary is the necessity of prayer.
The need for humility.
To listen to others.
Everything we do and everything that we are comes from that place of deep and profound relationship with God.
We might find it challenging to listen to others, especially when others are like challenging you constantly to grow in holiness.
There are probably many lessons, you know, but I think that balancing my desire to learn and study over being with other seminarians. Never give priority to books over serving people and being with people.
The first one that comes to mind that I remind myself of frequently is your work is not your prayer.
I think one of the greatest lessons I've learned was how much the Lord desires to be present in the life of the church, present among his people, and he, thanks be to God, he uses priests to do that in a particular way.
Humility is key to discernment. It's key to growing in the ways that God desires us to grow, and also being a servant, the servant that God is calling us to be.
Obviously, we give ourselves a lot to our ministry and to helping other people to encounter God, but that is not my own encounter with God, and that my own relationship with God still has to be number one priority.
So to become a man that's formed and conformed to the Sacred Heart of Jesus, which is burning in love for his people, to me is a great lesson. It's a great thing to strive for as a priest, to be like Jesus, to have a priestly heart like Jesus.